Alright guys, Piffy here. Welcome back to Death Stranding. So, paingon ta sa port ng system to deliver ng cargo. So, uy, padong mustas. Alita dali paingon sa... Sorry. Aridari sa port ng city natin i... deliver na cargo from capital nat.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Unsay pinaka best na route? This ay mule box. Pero di ko mato og mule, di ko mato sa mule. Layo up rin ang hinampak na kung ano. So most probably are ito the way. Oh, may dagat man nito ito pita. Ngita ang tagway.
Sam, it's Hartley. Your friend and fellow doomed sufferer. Our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy.
So...
But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Okay, land po mo. Sa paingon. Puro manikabaton an walay pwede nga magtuyok. Puro yun baton ni napita. So are ko dali. Tingali. And
okay, raman ang panahon, marapu ang may kuhan.
Ay lang mo pangilabot te. Eh. Sobrang layo or. Okay, nasubangan.
Okay.
Layo. Irisod kayo na rin na pista, no? Nakas na ba dyan? Ganong naman ko dari? Ganang lost card ko eh, kinanglan makukuha. Wala yung masayon nga agianan na eh. Thank you. tayo lagi. Dara, asa ka ba dong? Batig sa'yo pa kung giagian na. Sa'yo plagi. Amor, di gihapon. May na lang. Ay, salamat when I wondering. Basta na mo, ayun na mo. Ayun na ko ninyo kilapte. Iwan mo kihapon. Di na. Iya, bani mo, eh. Tatangga din bata. Baby. Bato na kay. Okay. Nalaguan. Para to.
God damn it.
Pwede manao.
A silent faulty feeling, a silent fault.
Pwede ko dara.
A silent faulty feeling.
So daw ay motor eh. Baas ako ang mga gamit. So, tagal ko diha. Thank you.
ako makuha glain na kay Robin. Buhay na kayo ako, Juan. Ang sapat ko, sabi ko po. Ang nakanindot na ng Death Stranding kay dili siya copyrighted ng iyang mga tungkal ba? Dili sila mong claim ganun. Kojima, I love you. Pwede ako i-repair. We seem to need another. May ito magkuha na akong motor eh. Portland City inhabitants Okay. Sa pa din ang butang, ubang butang na ko ya. Nakalagay ko ila yung butang dari, cargo. Lost cargo. Napwede ko yung lost cargo na sa back o ang automatic. Ah, hi. Lord. Confirm. Pwede na pala. Lulot na nun ako akong kuhan. Ako na pislit. Make delivery. Okay, Karisa. Unusable. Ah, unahasan na yung delivery. Okay, confirm.
You the porter? The one-man army sent to do the work of a team? You and your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat.
Awesome. Export handler na pa.
So you heard to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Ano man iiyahan ko?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Chalina.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
What's that, bro? Okay, pneumatic grenade. Blood vibe.
Sam, you've done it. Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough cargo printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network.
Sige.
I know you can reach them.
Yes, I can.
Make us whole again.
As long as I play this game.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that float. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center.
Maligo sa ko eh. Lagawan.
Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Yeah, I will. Pero mo kuhan sa kusa kuhan, lost cargo.
Your work is greatly appreciated.
Did some just allow him? Ego eh. Kita yung ah, daga nang skip. Okay na. What about the BB? Ano tayo weapon rack, no? Ay, mati grenades naman eh. Automatic grenade o gatong sa kuwan. Ano mo starter man siya? Inaam ko inausap mo setting siguro. Just pwede ko maka-change of color. Oh, pwede red. I guess we'll just end this one here. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this gameplay. Like, comment, subscribe. As always, best stranding. Next week. Bye.